struggle to hide. All these stones may be fit together in this or the other way. I think it's a puzzle for someone who killed his mother and her father. Really good punishment. At this place you really only very rarely meet tourists. The people you meet here are mostly working here, doing the restoration works and other things. But tourists very rarely, mostly people who know very exactly what they want to see, like me. There's again the Hoornhoep Island. I love this place, and this pylon I show you now, they are very hard working and it's really fascinating what you can see there. I saw it from the street and found it immediately, but I was never here before, even not last year. I was only the typical tourist places. This is near the Holy Sea and the island built by Hoornhoep or rebuilt and repaired or repaired. Where they found the telephone. Hoornhoep used them as a filling material for his pylons. Part of them is now in the Luxor Museum, and they filled, or they took out of the pylon with concrete. They're not ready with the restoration work at all tomorrow, and I guess how many years will they need? You can see they did a lot working with rebuilding. I don't really know what this place may look like in 10 years. I'm always and again fascinated how beautiful and fine the artworks are. When you think about the tools of that time, this work, you can't believe it. It's really amazing. See no tourists, but on the other places at this time, are even not more, because of the revolution and people are still afraid. But there's really no reason. Especially in this time, Egypt needs the tourists. And there is no reason for being afraid or thought. After now more than 8 hours in the Karnak temple I'm set up, I will leave now for the hotel and will jump into the swimming pool.